Let's have a loud applause for Ms. Stunning Lady.
I think we're very, very proud to announce that today we launch Diwani Mastani, inspired by Mughal-e-Azam in a sense. We've tried to recreate the Aina Mahal, and but it's also Sanjay Leela Bhansali's contemporary take or contemporary version of a song where Mastani is completely besotted and madly in love with Baji Rao. It's almost Nashila in a sense, you know. It doesn't matter to her where she is or who's, you know, who's watching. For her, she's like a horse with blinkers. Like, she has eyes for no one else but this one man who's in front of, sitting in front of her. And I think Nasha is the right word. I think it's just she's intoxicated by love. So that's a little sense of what the song is.